Now we will discuss quadratic equation. Quadratic equation, that means an equation whose highest power is 2 is called as quadratic equation. Its general equation is general equation for quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Here it is actually called as quadratic equation because its highest power is 2. Here a, b and c are the coefficients, or you can use the variables like digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. And here instead of x you can use y, z, all this, but the equation must be in this form so that the highest power must be 2 here. Okay. Now, after that we will, I am writing an equation for that, 9x square plus 7x minus 2 equals to 0. This one is formula, example of quadratic equation. This a perfect quadratic equation because here we are having plus minus all the signs and the power is, the highest power is 2 here. So this one is the another example of quadratic equation. Now for solving a quadratic equation or getting the values of x, we have two methods. First one is middle term split. Our first formula is middle term splitting formula and second one is formula method. I am solving this example by using middle term split method. Okay. 9x square plus 7x minus 2 equals to 0. First of all, the concept how we have to split the middle term. Here the middle term is 7x. Value of a equals to 9, b equals to 7 and c equals to minus 2. This one is a, this one is b and this one is c. What you have to do? A into c, that means 9 into minus 2 equals to minus 18, and after that b equals to 7. Now we want two digits. By multiplying that digit we must get answer as minus 18, and by adding or subtracting it we must get the answer as 7. Okay. Or now I am taking the number as 9 and minus 2, because 9 minus 2 will be minus 18 and 9 minus 2 will be 7. Now put the value of b here with x as its coefficient. Now 9x square plus 9x minus 2x minus 2 equals to 0. Instead of writing 7x, I am writing here 9x minus 2x. Now we are taking common from these two numbers and these two numbers. I am taking common 9x. Here we get x which is left here, and 9x I had already taken it common, so I get here plus 1. Now take minus 2 common here and plus in the bracket I get x plus 1 equals to 0. As 9x we are having multiplication of x plus 1, and with minus 2 we are having multiplication of x plus 1. So take it common, x plus 1 I am taking common, and the rest of the digits I am writing in the second bracket. That means 9x minus 2 equals to 0. Now x plus 1 equals to 0, I am equating x plus 1 with 0 and 9x minus 2 with 0. That means x plus 1 equals to 0. Now 9x minus 2 equals to 0. Here x equals to minus 1 and here x equals to 2 upon 9. So our answer is, that means value of x, first first value of x is minus 1 and second value of x is 2 upon 9. As we are solving quadratic equation whose highest power is 2, we are getting two values of x as minus 1 and 2 by 9. Okay, this one is your first way by using middle term splitting, we have solved this question.